What's up, everyone? Welcome to Wolfenstein Episode 3, The New Order. I have basically turned the sound down. I found out it was really loud, so you're welcome. Last episode, we left off with basically having to infiltrate this base so that we can get by, because we're trapped here, basically. So there's two routes, it looks like. I could take the underground passage here, which is probably what I'm going to do. Stealth it. Don't want to do loud. I don't think I have enough ammo for the going full out loud. See if I can find myself a map of the area. I am in the underground. It popped up over there if I came out through the hole. Try and stealth this as much as I can. Go up the ramp one more. Okay. Yep, reload. So used to having a C as my crouch. In here. No, it's right here. Nope. Oh, saw something. Go. that. Yay. We got a few guys left. Perfect, cleared out the area. That was easy.
Living for an old day.
All right. All right. Maybe I should have gone loud. Start. Went loud already. You guys have to pause and read that. Try to keep these episodes short, so. Opens from your side, okay. Guess I'll take the lift. Yeah, my way up was using this lift. I wonder if that door down there could have opened from that down there. Probably could have. See. Can I go back down? No. Yeah, maybe I'll be able to go down. Be a different way. What a good shot from. Oh, yeah. Ah, here we go, secret stuff. Guess I could take the elevator down, or I take these ways down. Alright, that should probably get rid of all of them. Ah, okay, so that just kind of got me going around in this big circle. Okay, let's see. Let's see where that goes. Yo, that guy didn't notice. This guy to the left. Intel or anything. Or this way. Guess I could use this tunnel. Ah, okay. Well, I guess it pays to look around more. Alright, could have slid down this hole. Okay. Could have probably sprinted. Yeah, they're kind of loud, to be honest, when they say stuff like that. Remember this section of the game? Like a boss fight. A radio guy somewhere. I think he's over there. No, he's in here. Forget how effective this gun is, at what range it has its limit. Dog armor. Let's see. Oh, box from the other side, huh? Let's see. Underground tunnel somewhere. Ah, get the laser cut through it. I don't have a laser cutter. Oh no, here it is. Gotta use this. Mine. Wrap it. Something opens from the other side here. There we go. That was one secret area. Another secret area, but I don't got time. And I'm pretty sure these weapons are gonna. I need these weapons anyways for what's gonna happen.
Good, Draskovic! Good! Hold on! We'll go away from this place now! Come on!
Gotta run around. Garbage. Doesn't work. Yeah, I was just sticking with my regular guns. Come on. Guy in the eye. That's one down. Maxed out on my ammo. Where's all my ammo? I didn't grab all of it, did I? Oh, wait, wait, there. There we go. Reload. Thank you.
shoot.
Load up on ammo real quick. Alright.
Augenblick mal. Lassen Sie sich mal ansehen. Ja. Sehr schöne arische Züge. Findest du nicht auch, Bobby?
Ja, mir gefallen seine Augen.
Bitte, setzen Sie sich. Entschuldigen Sie mein Benehmen. Ich bin Obersturmbannführer Engel. Und das ist mein liebreizender Begleiter. Das bist du doch, Bubi.
Das ist mein Schatz.
Ich möchte Sie einem Test unterziehen. Damit lassen sich Spuren unreinen Blutes, die in den Adern einer Person fließen, feststellen. Ich bin mir sicher, dass Sie diesen Test mit Leichtigkeit bestehen werden. Und wenn nicht, dann werde ich Sie erschießen. Haben Sie das verstanden? Das ist nur ein Test! Aber antworten Sie ehrlich. Wenn Sie nach der Waffe greifen sollten, sind Sie tot. Noch bevor Sie Ihre Entscheidung bereuen werden. Gut! Lasst uns anfangen! Wählen Sie das Foto, das Sie erregt. Wenn Sie wissen, was ich meine.
I'll go with the eye.
Ach so. Und jetzt wählen Sie das Foto, das in Ihnen Glücksgefühle auslöst.
What about the flower, actually?
Interessant. Meinen Sie, dass dieser Mann unreines Blut hat, Bernhard?
Ich weiß nicht, Frau Obersturmbannführer.
Ja, das werden wir bald wissen, nicht wahr? Diesmal wählen Sie das Bild, das Sie am meisten mit scheu erfüllt.
I guess I'll go with the skulls.
Ich hätte sagen sollen, dass das Ihre letzte Wahl ist. Also wählen Sie weise. Ich sage Ihnen etwas. Wenn Sie ein Nicht-Arier gewesen wären, hätten Sie zur Waffe gegriffen.
Sie müssen diese Dame schon entschuldigen, aber sie ist sehr stolz darauf, diese Bilderrätsel mit wildfremden Männern zu spielen.
Diese Bilder. Urlaubsfotos, alte Kriegsaufnahmen. Gar nichts. Davon abgesehen kann ich, ein Nicht-Arier, mit bloßem Auge erkennen. Du etwa nicht. Lassen Sie ihn gehen, Bernhard.
Ich nehme mal an, eine bildhübsche Frau wird in seinem Abteil warten auf ihn.
Ach, Bobby, lass gut sein. Vergessen Sie den Kaffee für Ihre Freundin nicht.
Yeah, okay. What's that? See something over there? If you guys pause the video if you want to read it. Four wheels. Kind of looks like the Beatles, by the way. That picture. No. Guess that's what that's the band. In the new era.
In here.
You guys have to pause the video again. Sorry. I don't got time to read this because the video's going on pretty long. I'm going to end the episode right here because it's going a little too long. As always, like and subscribe as usual, and I hope to see you guys in the next one. Sorry this video went on a little too long. As you know, I'm trying to keep it between the 20 and 30 minute mark. That's because a lot of you guys probably don't like long videos due to, you know, some people, you know, working and not having long enough breaks or lunches to fully watch anything longer than a 30 minute video. So, yeah. As always, like and subscribe as usual, and I'll see you guys next time.